Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. The word of the Lord.
Thank you. sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. So I now present to you Keith and Louise, Mr. and Mrs. Bolton.
Keith and Louise rushed off to the beach before the sun went down.
Literally sprint.
And then when Louise got back, she had like a Cheshire cat. She was grinning from ear to ear, and Keith had tears in his eyes. But she had a great big ring on her finger, and she was the happiest girl that there was. Well done. Well done. Well done. And I have to say a few wise words to my new son-in-law. It's only when you reach my age that you realise what it means to go home at night to a woman who gives you respect, tenderness and affection. What it means is you've gone to the wrong house.
Where it all first began, 4.5 years ago, when I first set my eyes on you in Chicago's in good old Baz Vegas. Well, I gave you my phone and I said to you, stick your number in there. Now we are here today as husband and wife. I cannot wait to share many more memories and spend the rest of my life with you. I will now pass you over to my best man, Dave. Hey, Dave.
Hey, Dave.
Hey, Keith.
Hey, Dave.
Shock, you're married. Good afternoon, everyone. My name's Dave, and I genuinely believe...
Hey, Dave.
My name's Dave. I'm not by default. Keith doesn't really have any other friends. I didn't risk turning down the role though, as it's probably the only chance I'll get to have a meal and drinks paid for by Keith.
Yes. It's only a sign.
Hey Louise. We all know Louise is a wonderful woman and deserves the perfect man. Unfortunately, you don't always get what you deserve. It's lovely to see Louise there, though, enjoying a nice glass of wine, because let's be honest, usually the only alcoholic thing she touches, Keith. Keith, Louise, I'd like you both to hold hands, look one another in the eye, and remember, you're looking into the eyes of the person who is statistically most likely to murder you.